On this hunt, we will be following Mariah Theel as she looks to fill her first buck tag in western South Dakota.
Well, I'm just waiting for Mariah to get off work. She's got a Meade County tag. We're going to go out and see if we can get one, but it's only like 10 degrees today, so she's probably going to get a little cold. But we'll get out there and get after him as soon as she gets off work. And she needs to hurry because I'm getting a little restless, but we'll go get him.
It's November 22nd. I'm going to get my first buck today.
You got confidence.
After arriving to their spot, they ran into the buck they were after.
Onto the neighbor, so we're hoping you'll be back in here tomorrow.
What do you think?
Cold. Just my hands are.
Day two brought more wind and colder temperatures. After getting warmed up by the fire, they came over the hill to find the buck from the day before, but they had also been spotted. They kept after him, persistence paid off, and they ran into him again.
You see him? You see him? He's to the left.
good deer for your first buck, man.
And I am amazed at your accuracy.
Did that help with the tree sticks?
Yeah. It was, yeah, it held it really still.
Didn't get cold, did you?
Actually.
Good job, man.
Thanks. Couldn't have done it without you two.
Sunday when she killed her doe, and this morning we jumped it again.
Check him out.
Going so far.
Right. Look at that, right in the bush.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good deer for your first buck there.
Yeah. Well, it's November 23rd.